From last night, this is swimming action from the Taiwan Sport University Arena. Now, a quick sprint, the 50-meter women's backstroke. Hannah Stevens in lane 5, won a silver earlier in the 100-meter backstroke. While Maria Kamineva, she is in lane 3, has 2 silvers already here in Taipei. It is extremely tight as they make their way towards the finish. Not easy to call it. Who's going to reach first? Actually, two athletes, it's a tie. Kira Toussaint of the Netherlands and Alexandra Deloof of the United States in equal 28.07 second times will win gold medals. Hannah Stevens of the United States will win the bronze.